Yes, I would, or no, I wouldn't.
Would I ever go skydiving? Yes, I would. I would never jump out of a plane without someone attached to me. If we're gonna go, you're gonna go down with me. Would I ever eat a cockroach candy? Too late, I already have. Yeah, it was actually a cockroach burrito. Added some lemon, some tomato, some sauce. It was fantastic. I did it in Mexico. Highly suggest that you do it. You might get some cricket leg in your teeth though. It's kind of disgusting. Would I ever go to Antarctica? Yes, I would. Would I ever go to Universal Studios dressed up as a Transformer? Yes, I would, but only if it's a certain Transformer.
Oh, which one?
Bumblebee, just because he's really cool. I don't think my coolness can match his, though. I'll try. Would I ever kill a bug? No, I would not. They are creatures, too. They probably have families that you don't know about, so maybe second families. You never know. Would I ever give myself a mohawk? Yes, I would, and I have, unfortunately. No. Would I ever stay inside, do nothing, watch Netflix, eat chocolate, just chill, sleep maybe in between? Yes, I would. Would I ever shave off my eyebrows? No, I would not. No, keep those eyebrows, ladies. Would I ever do a celeb sporting event where me and a bunch of really cool people run around and play soccer, basketball, tennis, whatever? Yes, I would. I like sports. Would I ever ask my celeb crush out on a date? Yes, I would. Initiation. It's the 21st century. You do you.
And who would you ask?
And who would I ask? He probably knows this already. Zac Efron.